Today is Wednesday, and every Wednesday, Leni Robredo supporters call it Kakampink Wednesday.
I voted for Leni Robredo in 2016. She was my vice president. And even before she won the election, I already had faith in her. I have this selfie with her, and I also interviewed her along with other blog watchers.
So matagal na akong kakampink, and I'm going to disclose it here to everyone that I am for Leni Robredo.